It's the starlight gonna blight.
Does he always do this?
Yep, and it's honestly starting to annoy me.